everybody. Just want to do a little meditation with you. So wherever you're tuning in from, we're going to use the Jupiter and Saturn energy that feels right. We're going to invoke a lot of stillness, peace, prosperity, get us ready for this beautiful rebirth we're going through. So go ahead, if you're joining, get cozy, get comfy, come cross-legged. We'll tune in with ONG Ong. For those that know me and those that don't know me, I'm Diana. It's a pleasure to be with you. We're going just a couple minutes today, so you can feel it. You can go as long as you like later. So come cross-legged, nice tall spine. Begin to close the eyes, humble the chin down and in. Roll the eyes up and in towards the forehead. Relax the shoulders down. Fill up in the belly, inhale through the nose. Hold at the top a moment, and through the nose, pull the belly in, exhale. Inhale. Through the nose, exhale. One more just like that. Inhale, fill up. Hold the breath here just a little bit longer. Relax the shoulders down and back. Lift the heart, lift the chest, open the sternum. Bring the ribs slightly and exhale the breath out. Inhale. Hold the breath, take those hands right in front of the heart center. Fingers, palms touch, elbows out wide. Exhale here. Three ohms connecting us together on that universal cord of wisdom, creativity, of inspiration and guidance. Inhale. Om. 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 Inhale. Hold, soften, suspend the breath, and exhale, let everything go. Relax the hands, relaxing the breath, gently flutter the eyes open. So nice and easy, you're just gonna extend the Jupiter and the Saturn fingers. That's the index and the middle finger, lock the rest down. You're gonna make circles. That mudra is gonna be right around where the shoulder area is. So not too high by the ears, not too low. Just somewhere nice and groovy where you can just let the elbows relax at the sides, and you're going to start making circles in towards the body. We're going to create this whole vortex around ourselves. It doesn't have to be too fast. If you want to go fast, go for it. You can move the arms. Technically, the motion's just happening. You're picturing as if your antennas, those fingertips, are strings to the universe, and you're creating just nice circles like the rings of Saturn, moving the wisdom. Lock the rest of the fingers down with the thumb, nice and tight. Long, deep breath. Close the eyes, lock in here. Hear the sounds around you. Invite them in. Maybe you're with children, you're with animals, you're with family. Maybe you're by yourself. How special. Feel good. Just circle. Activating here a magnetic field to the universe. Planets, our downloads, our successes, our lessons and triumphs. Just activate. We're not here too long, so just let it feel good. Breathe, long and deep breath. Keep the circles coming right towards you. Just a little bit longer, you guys. Nice job. A nice bundle of energy. Get it out if you feel good, if you feel called, if you feel angry or sad. If there's something you're working through, go for it. Go quick. Go quick. If there's injury, if there's pain, if there's uncomfort, you back off. No big deal. You can keep it slower. Get it out, whatever is stuck that doesn't feel well, and whatever feels really great, use it. Keep those eyes closed, keep them rolled up and in. We're going 15 more seconds. please inhale deep. Hold the breath. Extend all of the fingertips up overhead. Open up the hands. Open up the fingers. Open up those antennas to the universe. Sip in more air. Hold and squeeze. Anus, sex organs, navel. You can pull the energy up. My ladies that are on the first 3 days of their moon cycle, please just hold the breath. No root lock. No squeezing. No pressure. But those that can, squeeze. Exhale. Relax everything down. Sit with it just a moment. Hands on the knees, palm up or palm down, hands in the lap. Inhale through the nose. Gentle sigh, humbling the chin down and in. Inhale. Gentle exhale. Take those hands right in front of the heart. We'll close our time together. Three ohms, A-U-M, honoring each other's light on this journey, on this path, in this moment. Inhale. Inhale, hold the breath, press the palms, humble the chin down, bow. In gratitude, my light honors your light. Satnam, namaste. Thank you all so much. Hopefully you can still see me. We're just on the rooftop. We'll be back at it with you soon. Prosperity, blessings, and love to you.